back now to our class, and today, you know, you are going to enjoy your class because many new characters have come to see you all. Yes, Shanvi, pretty, you look very pretty. Mute yourself, Kanna, superb. Yes. Okay, now. Yes.
My homework of a new year began with doing this Pongal function.
What, Kanna? I cannot get you clearly.
For my home for in my home is a new year function in my home, ma'am.
Okay, you had New Year party in your home. Okay, very nice, superb. Yes. Okay, children, so this New Year, you all have to take a resolution. Okay, what is New Year resolution? See, something which you are going to follow this New Year. Okay? Yes? See, it can be whatever. Like, no, I will do my things on my own. Or I will complete my homework on time. Yes? I will help my mom. I will respect my elders. Yes, something good. No, you have to take.
Sun and the white, ma'am.
Yes, yes. We will move on to the lesson, Brinda. Before that, I'm telling you have to take some resolution. And you have to follow that. Okay, this entire year. Okay, so today we are going to learn a new lesson in English. Okay. Yes, the lesson name is The Sun and the Wind. It's lesson number 12, The Sun and the Wind. Yes, very good. Dashwin is going to give respect for your mom. Okay, you should do it always, Dashwin. Okay, not only for this new year, you have to respect your parents, elders. Yes, very good, very good. Okay, today we are going to learn a new lesson, The Sun and the Wind. Okay, so before moving on to the lesson, ma'am will just know, tell you some facts, okay, which you all are going to know. So all of you sit straight everyone. Yes, very good. Okay, now ma'am will be sharing the screen for you all. Yes. Okay, so today ma'am is going to tell you some facts, and this fact is going to be about, who is there on the screen? Who is there on the screen? Can you all see? One person is smiling there. Yes, he's a sun. Very good, very good. Yes, there is a sun, and today you're going to learn so many facts about sun. Okay, you all know sun is the only star in our solar system. Okay, what is the meaning of solar system? What does solar system has, children? Solar system? Can anyone of you tell? Yes? Yes, very good, Sai Lakshmi. Very good. Yes, you have the sun and the planets. All together, they are called as solar system. Okay, the sun is the only star in our solar system. Okay, yes, can you all see the sun in the picture now? Yes, while you're drawing, how you will draw, children, you will draw a sun like this, isn't it? But actually, see how the sun looks. Okay, it is a huge ball of hot and glowing gases. Okay, sun is a huge ball of hot and glowing gases. Okay, when it is sunny, how you all will feel? You will feel hot or you will feel cool when it is sunny? How you all will feel? Hot. Very good. You all will feel hot, no? It's because of the hot and glowing gases that comes from the sun. Okay. Yes. Now, can you all see the middle part? It is called as core. Okay. It is called as core. Everyone open your mouth and say it aloud, children. Core. Core. Very good. This is the hottest part. of the sun. Okay, this core is the hottest part of the sun, and this is the center part. Okay, the middle part is called as the core, and this is the hottest part of the sun. Okay, children, now when you all are going out, yes, how you locate places, what you will use in your mobile to locate places? Suppose you are going for a drive, or no, even while booking cab also you could have noticed this. What you will be using to locate places? Yes, can anyone of you tell? Immediately you will switch on your mobile. Okay, you will ask your mom or dad, map. Very good. Google Maps you will be using, no? Yes? Yes, so everyone know about it. Very good. Yes. Yes, so you will be using Google Maps to locate places, isn't it? But during ancient times, what they will do, they will use the sun to locate places. Okay, they will use the sun to locate places. Okay, now I'm going to ask you all a question. Let me see how many of you all are going to respond. The sun rises in the east. Very good. The sun rises in the east. Very good, children. Super. So when the sun rises, they will start. Okay, it's the east direction. And so this is going to be the west. And this will be the north and this will be the south. Okay, so they will use the sun to locate places. Okay, yes. So nowadays we are using solar energy, the energy which we get from sun. Yes, we are using it for so many things. Can you name few? Like we have solar water heaters, isn't it? Yes, see, can you all see that in the picture? They are getting the solar energy, and we are using the solar water heaters. You have solar calculator. Very good. You have the solar calculator also. No? Calculator you all know, no, children? Yes or no? Yes, you know the solar calculator doesn't need any battery at all. Okay, it will use the solar energy to function, and you have solar batteries also. Okay, instead of using electric current to charge it, it will use solar energy. Solar energy is nothing but which we get from sun. Okay, yes. So, see, ma'am is just going to give a recap on what we learned. Sun is a hot ball of fire. Okay, sun rises in the east and sets in the west. And sun is the only star in our solar system. Okay, and without sun, can we all live, children? Can we all live without sun? Just imagine, without sun, how it will be always dark. Yes, isn't it? Can we all live without sun? No. Yes, when it is raining also, for so many purposes, no, we will be missing the sun, isn't it? As kids, you all would have felt, if it is sunny, means we can go out and play. Yes? Isn't it? Mummy will be feeling, if it is hot, sun means I could have dried up my clothes. Yes? So we all need sun for our day-to-day use also. Isn't it, children? Yes. Okay. Very good, children. And now, can anyone of you tell how many planets we have? How many planets we have? 11 planets, sir. 8 planets. Very good. Very good. Okay. Can you all name the 8 planets along with ma'am now? Yes. You're going to repeat after ma'am. Okay. Some of you know, some of you don't know, isn't it? Mercury. Repeat after ma'am. I'm hearing. Venus. Earth. Mars. Jupiter. Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Okay, so these are the 8 planets in our solar system. Okay, children. Okay, in which planet we all are living? In which planet we all are living? Yes? Earth. Very good. Super. Well done. Okay. So we all are living on earth. Okay, children. So with this, you all learnt about some facts, isn't it? Okay. Now Ashwini ma'am will come and tell you something informative. Over to Ashwini ma'am.
Yes, thank you, Kanchana ma'am. Yes, children, I hope this facts will be very interesting for you and very informative for you, right? You have known something about the solar system, yes, about the planets and how sun is useful, right? Yes, now we are going to see a new lesson. Okay, lesson number 12, the sun and the wind. Okay, it's page number 56 in your English reader. Okay, children? Yes. So before start with the session, ma'am has something interesting for you. Okay. So ma'am is going to tell about a conversation. Okay. So what do you mean by conversation? Yes. When somebody is talking. Okay. When two person is talking, that is what called as conversation. Okay, so yes, very good. When two people are talking, that is what called as conversation. Here, I'm going to tell you about two conversation that is happening between two girls, three sisters. So let me tell about the first conversation. It is with Charu and Meera. Okay, Charu and Meera, both were sisters. Okay, now Charu is telling, I want this toy. I want this toy. So she's asking for the toy. Now see, Meera is replying, can't you see? I'm playing with it. See how she's replying rudely, right? Can't you see? I am playing with it. Now Charu again, she is asking, I still want it. Now again Charu is very adamant. She is asking for the toy. No, I want this. Now Charu, what she is doing? Now her sister is not giving the toy. Now what she is doing? She snatches the toy and they fight. See what she has done now. She tried to snatch the toy and what happens to the toy? The toy breaks. Okay, so what happened? So both of them, because of this, what happened? They lost their toy, right? Yes, if she could have asked it politely, what happened? She might have given the toy and they might have played together. But what happened now? Because of the simple fight, they both lost the toy. Now, shall we see the second conversation? Yes? Yes? Now? Now, this is happening between Reema and Kirti. Okay. So, this they were also two sisters. Okay. Reema, now she is asking, can I play with this toy? See how politely she is asking. Can I play with this toy? But see her sister, what she is replying, Kirti. Right now, I am playing with it. I cannot give it to you. Again, she is replying, I am playing with it. I will not give it to you. Now, what Reema is doing? See, can I join you, please? See how politely again she is asking. Can I join you, please? Now, see, Kirti, what now her sister is replying? Come, let's play together. See, now they started to play together. See, when you ask something politely, definitely they will give, right? Yes, so this is how you have to ask something when you are in need of anything, right? So, which one of the conversation do you like? Come on, answer in the chat. Yes, ma'am said about conversation 1 and conversation 2. Which one of the conversation do you all like? Yes, exactly the second one. Why? Why? Because the second one is the healthy conversation, right? Because they ask politely and they started to play together. But whereas in conversation 1, what happened? they both were fighting and they broke the toy, right? Yes. So which one is a better way to ask for the toy? One or two? One or two, which one is a better way to ask for the toy? Yes, exactly two. So you all should remember that, okay? So you all remember the three magical words? What are the three magical words? Yes? You all should never forget. This will help you a lot in future as well. What are the three magic words? Everyone should remember this. Yes, exactly. Please, thank you, and sorry. Yes, when you want something, you have to ask in a polite way, please. Right? When someone is helping you, you should say thank you. When you have done something wrong, whether it is your sister, father, mother, whoever it is, elder, younger, you have to ask sorry. So the three things you should never forget in your lifetime. Okay, this will help you a lot to build your character education. Okay, children, will you all do this? Yes? Yes, very good. I could see the thumbs up sign. Okay, now we are going into the lesson. And something interesting there for you. You all want to know? Four characters from this play are coming to meet you. Yes, you want to see them? Yes, you all want to see them? Okay, so to see them, kindly click on my video. Once, okay. Can you see my video? Yes. Yes, can you all see the video, dear? Yes, okay. So, see who is going to come and meet you first, okay. Hi everyone, how are you all? Yes, who is this? His name is Shiny Sun. Hi everyone, this is Shiny Sun. Now next comes, see, can you all see who is he on the screen, children? He is Windy Wind. Who is he? Windy Wind. Yes. Now comes the magical moon. Can you all see the magical moon? Hi everyone. Yes. Yes. And then comes one man. Okay, then comes one man. Yes. Yes, Mokshita, kindly switch off your video, Kana. Children, you should not unmute your video. Otherwise, you cannot see the picture clearly. Yes? Ma'am's video, you cannot see. Yes. Okay, then comes a man. Okay, so in this story, you are going to know about the sun and the wind for which they are fighting. Okay, they both are fighting for some reason. You all are going to know for what. Okay, yes, now begins the play. It was a windy day. It was a windy day. Yes, can you all feel the wind now? Yes. Yes, so it was a windy day. The wind was blowing through the fields, villages, and seas. Okay, the wind was blowing through the fields, villages, and seas.
he was very proud of himself. So proud means what, children? Proud means what? Proud means that you will feel pleased of something. See, you will say, no, I can only do this. Like that you will feel, no, that is feeling proud of yourself. Yes, so this windy wind is also very proud of himself. Okay, yes, see, let's see what he is telling. Ha ha ha, I am strong. I can make all the trees bow down before my power. So this windy wind is very proud of himself and he is telling, ha ha ha, I am only strong. Okay, when I blow, the trees will bow down their head before my power. Okay, so this wind is very proud of himself. Now, one person is smiling. Who is that, you know? Shiny sun. Shiny sun is smiling on hearing this. Okay, to what windy wind said. Now, windy wind got angry. So, it's asking, why are you smiling? Why are you smiling now?
I heard you say that you are the strongest.
So the shiny sun is telling, I'm smiling because you told you are the strongest person. So the windy wind is telling, yes, I am strong. Can't you see the tree swaying? I am powerful. Swaying means what, children? Swaying means what? Swaying means to move from side to side. Okay, swaying means move from side to side. Okay, so the windy wind is saying, yes, I am only strong. Can't you see the tree swaying? I am powerful.
No, I am stronger. You are not the strong person. I am the stronger one. You know, my rays reach everywhere. See, because of me only, everyone are getting light. My rays reach everywhere. So, I am the stronger one.
Now, the windy wind is telling, no, I am stronger than you. I can blow things away. I can blow things away. I can blow down large, big and tall trees. See how proud the windy wind children. He is telling, I can blow everything. I can even blow down large, big and tall trees.
No, you can make only the trees bow down. But I make trees and plants grow big and strong. You know that plants use my light to prepare their food and they are growing only because of me. So I am the strongest one. I am stronger than you, not you.
No. Who is telling this? The windy wind. No. I am stronger than you. See, this windy wind is not at all accepting. He is telling, no, I am only stronger. Both the shiny sun and windy wind were fighting. Soon one person came. Who is he? Can you all see in the screen? Who is that person? Come on, answer in chat. Who is that person?
Magical moon. Yes. Why are you fighting? Why you both are fighting?
Okay, now the windy wind is telling, it is because of me that people enjoy sailing boats and flying hot air balloons, flying kites and go paragliding. See, children, have you all enjoyed playing, no, flying kites? Yes? Any one of you have no enjoyed this flying kites? Yes? Any one of you have flight kites? Yes, okay, very good. It's because of the windy wind. The windy wind is telling, it's only because of me. People enjoy flying kites, sailing boats, and go paragliding. Paragliding means what? It's a kind of sport. Okay, it's a kind of sport. Paragliding is nothing but a kind of sport. So the windy wind is telling, but when I am angry, I can blow away huge trees or entire villages. Okay, the windy wind is telling, but if I get angry, you know what I will do? I will just blow down. Blowing means what? It will become very fierce, okay? And it will blow away huge trees or entire villages.
Yes, but I help support life on earth. Yes, no one can survive. I am the support life on earth. So I am the strongest. Okay, okay. Don't fight. Let's see who is stronger through a test. So now this magical moon is telling, please don't fight. Let's see who is stronger through a test. So this magical moon decided to keep a test for the sun and the wind. How will you decide who is stronger? Now the sun is asking, how will you decide who is stronger? So what test you are going to conduct?
Yes, now comes the windy wind. He's telling, I can do anything to prove that I am stronger than you. Okay, so the windy wind is telling, I can do anything to prove I am only the stronger person. Okay, then while they are talking about this, they all saw a man. Whom did they all see? They all saw a man, and the man was wearing a coat and walking down the street. Okay, can you all see the man on the screen now? Yes, the man was wearing a coat and walking down the street. Yes. Okay, now the magical moon is telling, do you see that man down there? The magical moon is asking, can you see that man who is coming down there? Whoever can make that man take off his coat, he is the stronger person. Okay, the man was wearing a coat, isn't it, children? Yes or no, he was wearing a coat, and whoever makes the man to remove his coat, okay, he will be the stronger person.
Yes, I can do it. It's very simple. I can do it.
It's so simple. I will do it first. So the windy wind is rushing and coming.
Yes,
I will do it first. Okay, I'm going to make that man coat. The windy wind went near the man in a rush. Okay, the wind became fierce. The leaves started trembling with fear. Trembling means what? To shake. You are nervous. Okay. The windy wind got very angry and he became very fierce, and the leaves started trembling with fear. The crops were swaying in the wind. Now, it's time to blow away the man's coat. So the windy wind is telling, now I am going to blow away the man's coat. Oh, my cap has been blown away by this sudden gust of wind. I'm very cold now. So the man is telling, my cap has been blown away. Okay, my cap has been blown away. His coat didn't go, but instead what went off? The man's cap. Okay, and I'm feeling very cold now. See children, when you're feeling cold, what type of dress you will wear? Will you wear cotton clothes? Will you wear cotton clothes? No. You will wear woolen clothes, isn't it? Sweater, scarf. Yes. For now, the man feel very cool and he started shivering. Shivering means what? To shake due to cold. Okay, now the wind is blowing even harder. Yes. Now, you know what the man done? Yes, you know what he done? This man, he buttoned his coat. Okay, since the wind is very hard, he buttoned his coat. Now, the windy wind got angry. Okay, he got very angry, but still even he blew. And finally, he couldn't make the man to remove his coat. So he told, okay, I give up. Okay, I give up. Because he cannot make the man to take away his coat, isn't it? Okay.
Okay. Now the windy wind is given up. Magical moon. Now it's telling, it is now your turn, shiny sun. Come on, prove yourself.
Let's see what magic the shiny sun can do. So the windy wind is telling, okay, we will see what magic the shiny sun is going to do. The sun came out smiling. The sun became very bright. The sun is shining bright and smiling. The man removes his coat as it gets warmer. See children, when it is hot, will you wear your sweatshirt, your scarf, everything? When you feel hot, will you wear that? No. Immediately you will remove it, isn't it? It's sweating for me. Like that you will remove, no? Like that when the sun came out, this man removes his coat. Now the man is telling, thank you, sun. I'm feeling better now. The magical moon is telling, I think shiny sun will win because he only made the man to remove off his coat, isn't it, children? Yes, because of shiny sun only, the man removed his coat, isn't it? Okay, now the man is telling, it's becoming very hot. I need to stand in the shade. Okay, the sun became brighter and hotter. And finally, this man removed his coat. Yes? Now, who won? The shiny sun won. Yay! Yes, I won the test. See how happy the shiny sun is now? Yes? Yes, very good children. Yes, so that is all about the story. And finally, the shiny sun won. Did you all enjoy the story? Did you all enjoy? Yes? Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Very good. Super. Okay. Now we will ask you some questions. You are going to answer a chat.
Okay, children. This is 61 in your English reader. But before that, you are all going to answer. Only then you are going to write. Right. So, ma'am is going to ask question. Who said these words? Okay. My rays reach everywhere. Who said this? My rays reach everywhere. Very good. Shiny sun. You should not say sun. What was the name given in this play? Shiny sun. Who said this? Shiny sun. Very good. So many of you are answering. Very good. Why are you frightened? Who asked this? Why are you fighting? Who asked this? Magical moon. Very good. Magical moon asked, right? When both started fighting, they asked, right? Moon asked, why are you fighting? Very good. Next is, I can blow down large, big and tall trees. Who said these words? I can blow down large, big and tall trees. Exactly, windy wind. Superb. The windy wind said, right. Very good. Superb. Next, the sun became very bright. Who said this? The sun became very bright. Who said this? No, not the wind, not the man. Yes, exactly, Sai Lakshmi. It's narrator. Okay, one who narrates the story. One who tells the story is called the narrator. So the narrator. The sun became very bright. So the narrator said those words. I am very cold now. Who said this? I am very cold now. Yes, very good. The man said. Superb. You all have answered. Very good. Superb, children. Okay. So, I hope you all have enjoyed the session, right? Yes, there is one activity for you all. Okay, ma'am will be sending the link in your class groups. That is, you have to make a pinwheel. Okay, using a waste paper, newspaper, right? With anything, you can make the pinwheel. The video will be sent in your Google class. Your Telegram group, and later you have to take the photo and then you can post it in Google Classroom, English Google Classroom. Okay, this activity is given in English session, right? Pinwheel. So you can refer the video. Okay, it's very simple to do it and everyone can try this at home. And after finishing, take a photo of it and post it in your English Google Classroom.
Ma'am?
Hey, children. Yes, ma?
Ma'am, I can show my fish?
Yeah. Yes, dear? Okay, children. Yes, Kavicharan, what is special today? Yes? Is your birthday today?
On my Instagram.
Yes? Yes, children? Yes, children, hope you all enjoyed the session.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Yes. Thank you, children. Jai Gurudev. Have a wonderful day.
Yes, children. Thank you, Jai.